Hello everyone, welcome all of you. Today we learn about cross ratio. This topic is belongs to conformal mapping. So we start. If Z1, Z2, Z3, Z4 are distinct, then the quantity Z1 minus Z2 upon Z2 minus Z3 whole upon Z4 minus Z1 upon Z3 minus Z4 is equal to Z minus Z2 into Z3 minus Z4 upon Z2 minus Z3 into Z4 minus Z1 is called the cross ratio of Z1, Z2, Z3, Z4 taken in order, and it is denoted by Z1, Z2, Z3, Z4 in a small bracket. Important note is that we can permute 4 points among themselves in factorial 4 ways, that means 24 ways. Thank you.